Today is January 10th, and this is our two-box mixer of 2017 Bowman Draft and 2017 Elite Extra Edition, sold through eBay. So, everyone got to pick what teams they wanted and place bids on eBay. Paper base. It had its own spot, so all the paper base, non-numbered paper cards go to the paper base spot. The one thing that we might see is in the elite box, there is... hold on one sec, guys. There we go, paper base, take that out. In the elite box that I've opened and that I've seen, there are players on international teams. If they've been drafted already, they go to the team that they're on this current season, you know, currently. If they have not been drafted or signed, we will random those off by using random.org's list randomizer, and we'll do that. We'll randomize a list of purchased teams three times. For cards with multiple teams on it, then we'll roll a die if no one has a majority of the teams. But I don't think we'll have that in Bowman Draft, and I don't know about Elite. But I root for the Orioles. My fiance is an Orioles fan. But I'm a Mets fan, first and foremost. But I do root for the Orioles, you know, working for one of their affiliates. So, and the Ravens I root for as well. Mostly because my fiance is a Ravens fan, but also because I'm a University of Miami football fan, and a couple of their alumni played for the Ravens. Ed Reed, Ray Lewis, Willis McGahee, and whatnot. So... Alright, if no one wants any of those unsold teams, we're going to get started. Again, those were $5 each, $4.50 for the Tigers, or $4 for the Cardinals. No additional shipping. So, this is our elite box. Show you all of the seals on the box. Let me bring up YouTube. Nice. I was looking today at, I was randomly looking at Alvin Kamara, who, you know, I didn't know much about him before this year. I mean, I play a lot of fantasy football, but he didn't even start at Tennessee or at Alabama before he left there. But at Alabama, he was behind Derrick Henry, TJ Yeldon, and Kenyon Drake. You know, had some off-the-field issues, went to junior college, then went to Tennessee, and didn't even start there. And now in the NFL, he's sitting behind Mark Ingram, technically, on the depth chart. So, the guy's probably top two for Rookie of the Year, and hasn't been the starting running back since he was in high school. Alright, here we go. We got Elite, which has two autos, two memorabilia, and a bonus autograph and memorabilia. In the pack that I've opened, the bonus was a autograph, or the box of these that I've opened. So, I hate the way Panini does these. Makes it difficult to get the packs out without damaging the cards. Oops. Alright, so we got... three packs. So it looks like our bonus is thicker. It's definitely going to be a memorabilia, maybe an autograph as well. So we'll do the bonus pack first. Luis Ortiz for the Milwaukee Brewers. Luis Ortiz. Triple jersey, numbered out of $3.99. Luis Ortiz for the Brew Crew. Good luck here. Alright, we got Kevin Merrill for Oakland, numbered out of 199, and I can see already that we're going to be doing a random, because we got 150 Panini points. 150 Panini points, everyone. That's going to be randomed off. We got Lucas Ersig, and that is a blue Aspirations parallel numbered to 75. That's 41 out of 75 for the Brewers. So we've had three cards, two going to the Brewers so far. Lucas Ersig numbered out of 75. Alright. We have a dual used for Luis Almanzar for the San Diego Padres. Pretty cool how they got the camo jersey in there. Luis Almanzar for the San Diego Padres. And our final base card is of Zach Granite for the Minnesota Twins, numbered out of 999. So, two base cards out of 999. Panini rewards, and I'm feeling we're gonna have a good auto in here. Alright, we got Blake Hunt out of 999 for San Diego. Followed by Blake Hunt Red out of 150. Followed by an O'Neill Cruz. Ooh. Number 5 out of 10, O'Neill Cruz for Pittsburgh. O'Neill Cruz, Pittsburgh, formerly of the Los Angeles Dodgers, I believe. Or maybe, no. There is an O'Neill Cruz, yeah. It says he signed with Pittsburgh, but then below it said acquired by Pittsburgh through a trade. So, I'm not stupid. That does say signed. Pittsburgh. And then below there it says, acquired by Pittsburgh through a trade with Los Angeles. Because he has a Bowman card, but the name is spelled O-N-E-A-L. Which, it is now spelled O-N-E-I-L, Cruz. But that's a nice auto numbered out of 10. I actually got to see him play against the team I work for, and he's a big guy. He's really tall. We also have a Jose Miguel Fernandez quad relic out of $3.99, and that is an eBay 101 because it is number one out of $3.99. So, if you're into that kind of thing, now this is Los Angeles. I'm guessing it's the Dodgers because of the color of the uniform. But I'm going to look that up real quick to be sure. Because I don't know much about him. Yes, that's the Dodgers. Dodgers, Jose Miguel Fernandez. Sharpie. Looks like we're going to have another random for the last base card of Jefferson Giraldo. Jefferson Giraldo. Number at 999. Let's take a look.
Yeah, and I mean immediately from here,
No, no Giraldo. So it looks like that's also going to be randomized. So we're going to be doing two separate randoms on random.org, one for the Panini Rewards and then one for the Jefferson Giraldo. My Blake Hunt was a Red Aspirations number out of 150, in case you did not see that. So I've got a list of the teams that were purchased here on random.org. So you can see that on eBay, but Ustream is the official stream just because it's more reliable. We're going to randomize that three times. One, this is for the 150 Panini points. Two and three, San Francisco Giants. The San Francisco Giants are going to get the Panini Rewards. You've randomized the list three times. So that's for the 150 points. Now we'll do for the Jefferson Delgado. I'm going to go back. All right, so we got the list again. We're going to go 1, 2, and 3. New York Yankees are going to get the Giraldo. So we got the Yankees are going to get the Giraldo. So this is Giants, which I know costs a couple bucks to ship, but there's definitely some nice stuff on that Panini Rewards website. And you can always sell it for an easy, you know, $5 or $6, whatever they go for now. And this is going to the Yankees. So that will do it for the Panini box. Pretty good on Neil Cruz, you know. That's definitely for one of these boxes, the longevity retail versions. It's not a bad hit, especially numbered to 10. So, all right, now we get to the Bowman draft. Someone post in the chat. Can someone post in the chat on YouTube? Because the stream went down, it looks like. Hey, it looks like someone's joined on Ustream, so I'm guessing that the YouTube stream lost connection or something. I had a feeling I was going to have an issue with that tonight just because I updated my phone and it's been acting up ever since. But I can go over anything that anyone missed. It says on my phone that it should be working. Alright, let me try one thing. Stop that. Yeah, I apologize. I promise you, I know this is the first break of mine that you've been in. I had a feeling that something was going to happen weird tonight because I updated my phone the other day and it's been acting up ever since, which is why I sent that email out. The last card went to the Yankees. So the 150 points went to the Giants, and then that base card of Jefferson Giraldo went to the Yankees. But you'll be able to watch the full video in its entirety on Ustream once this is over. I am working right now on getting YouTube back up. It should be up any second now. I don't know, because I've been doing this for a little more than a year, and I had a little issue on my second or third break I did, but since then, I've not had this issue. I'm going to try one more thing. It should be back up. Give me just a second to check on it. Yeah, it's coming back up. Yep. Alright, sorry guys for the inconvenience. That's why I did send out that email earlier. I've been having a little bit of an issue with my phone. When I updated the system. But Ustream is up and running, and it's good. You can watch the video in its whole entirety when we're done on the Ustream feed. And that last random, if you missed it, was the Jefferson Giraldo, and it's going to the Yankees. The 150 points, if you missed that, which I don't think it cut out before then, is going to the Giants, the 150 points. But you can watch the entire video
in its entirety. From the Ustream stream, when we're done, I'll upload it to YouTube, and it'll be on Ustream as well. So we're about to get started on the Bowman Draft box. If you missed anything and you have a question, just ask, and I'll be happy to go over any missed cards. So there's our Bowman Draft box. The sealed box. Good luck, everyone. Ustream may have went to an ad. Ustream does have advertisements, Tony. Those are all the paper cards. Nice Royce Lewis there for the paper. Chrome, we got Michael Kopech, Mark Vientos. We got a Kyle Wright refractor. Daniel Tilo refractor. We got a Brandon McKay and Taylor Wells duel, followed by a Clark Schmidt base auto. Clark Schmidt, and you know what?
I've opened 7 cases and 7.5 cases, and I think this is the first Clark Schmidt auto that I've hit. Clark Schmidt base auto.
The rest of the chromes are Lourdes Gurriel, Cole Reagans, and Vlad the Impaler Jr. Got the rest of my paper cards.
Screen is still blank. Oh, it is showing up as good here. Try refreshing the page. But yeah, that sounds like a Ustream problem. I mean, feel free to switch back over to YouTube. That should be good.
YouTube should be fine. Jake Berger, paper card. All right, Solomon Brody, Matajevic, Combs. Griffin Canning and Delvin Perez refractors. We've got a Adam Haseley insert, followed by a Matthew Watley 70th anniversary blue refractor, number 54 out of 200. Matthew Watley. Christian Pach and Wilmer Becerra are the rest of the Chrome cards. Bo Bichette paper. Alright. D.L. Hall, Brennan McKay paper. Dalton Varsho, Joseph Dunand, and Kanan Smith, Chrome. Adam Hall, Refractor, and a Bobby Dalbec, blue paper, numbered out of 150. Bobby Dalbec, blue paper. Jamai Jones, Refractor. Recommended viewing for the Brewers, Keston Hiera, Tristan Lutz, Tucker, Jeffries, and Dalbec are the remaining Chrome cards. Juan Soto, Christian Pach papers, and that will do it for paper. Back on YouTube with picture. Good to see. Glad to see. I have a feeling this might be a box that has an extra auto in it. Might be wrong, but might be right. KJ Harrison, Keston Hiera paper. Troy Bacon, Austin Beck, Trevor Rogers Chromes. Zach Lowther and Kyle Lewis refractors. Jorge Mateo insert. Greer, Hurst, and Lugo. Helio Ramos paper card. Oh, we got Colorado. Looks like it's a 70th. It is. Oh, it's a good one, too. It's going to be a good one. Alex Lang, Ryan Valade, Will Crow. Nick Allen, Refractor, Nick Solak, Refractor, and
this one is going to make Brewer very happy.
Ah, it's Tristan Lutz. I knew it was either Tristan Lutz or Keston Hiera, because I saw the Brewer logo on the helmet. But that's a Tristan Lutz 70th anniversary auto, numbered 5 out of 70.
Either way, Lutz or Hiera are really, really good players to hit a Colorado of. So that's number 5 out of 70, Tristan Lutz.
Justin Dunn, Nick Gordon, and Riley Pint Chromes. Well, I have seen boxes that have had two Colorados in them. Possibly hit another one. Adam Hazley paper, E-Ray paper. Speaking of eBay, if anyone has any eBay cards they're looking to trade or sell, feel free to shoot me a message. Heatherly, Stratman, Hawk, Crohn's, Seth Curry, and TJ Zook Refractors, and a Ray Halladay Draft History insert. Rest in peace. The non-chrome cards. All the cards that have the Bowman right here, those are paper cards. The chrome cards say chrome. All the paper cards that aren't numbered have their own spot. It was the first time I did it this way. But all these paper cards are going to one person. Gleyber Torres, because honestly they just take a long time to sort and they're not worth much. No, those paper cards had their own spot. You get any numbered paper cards you'll get, but I'll shoot you an email after the break, alright? Crow, Heatherly, Stratman, Hawk. Cole Brannon, Quentin Holmes, Chrome Cards. Lincoln Hensman and Will Craig Refractors. And a Yu-Ching Chang, Blue Refractor for the Cleveland Indians. Yu-Ching Chang, number 44 out of 150. Recommended viewing, Berger and Sheets. Rutherford, Hansen, and Dunning. Combs. Wow, the Cunha paper. Joe Adele paper, Mackenzie Gore, Alex Fiedo. Sam Carlson, Drew Waters, and Logan Warmoth, Chromes. We got Sam Carlson, silver paper out of $4.99. Yeah, Glenn Otto and Gavin Lux refractors. Nick Senzel, defining moments insert. Carl Stajduhar, Chris Oakey, and Kevin Maiton Combs. Yeah. See, this is the first time that I've separated the paper. I don't know if I'm going to do it in the future, but I will shoot you an email and I will work it out with you. Casey Clemens, Corbin Martin, Brent Rooker paper, Evan Wright, Shane Baz, Kyle Wright. Ooh, we got a nice Joe Adell Chrome card, Mackenzie Gore Chrome, Fiedo. Refractors of Hagen Danner and Gleyber Torres, that's a nice one. Followed by a Corbin Martin base auto. Corbin Martin for the Astros, base auto. Monty Williams, Tristan McKenzie, and Connor Wong, Chrome.
Nice Gleyber Torres refractor.
Christian Lutz, Peyton Smith, and Rice Lewis papers as a second of them are getting around. I think it's crazy. There's way too many paper cards in a box. I mean, you can complete more than one set on just one box. David Peterson, Luis Campuzano, and Cal Mitchell, Chrome. MJ Melendez and Dylan Cease refractors. Oh my God. Dylan Tate, blue paper out of 399. And if you've been in any of my, like, the last five breaks I've done, every break, I always hit a Dylan Tate numbered color card. And I've even said in the last two or three, if you're a Yankees fan or a Dylan Tate fan, always grab them because it's almost a guarantee that I will hit a Dylan Tate numbered card. I mean, it's like the sun rising, grass being green, and the sky being blue. I just always hit Dylan Tate. Austin Beck and Kevin Merrill recommended viewing. It doesn't matter if I'm opening one pack, one box, or four cases. He's always there. Connor Seabold, Kevin Newman, Chrome cards. Jake Berger again. We got a nice Morgan Cooper chrome, Mason House, Riley Mahan. Refractors of Tristan Lutz and Buddy Reed. Kyle Wright insert. Peter Alonso, Tukey Toussaint, and Ronald Acuna chrome cards. Bo Bichette again. You ever notice there's certain players that you'll, like, never hit in the second half of the pack? Like, I haven't seen one Royce Lewis paper card in the second half of the pack. Devin McKay, he's another one. Watch it be Lewis in the second half of this one. Alright, we got Murphy, McClure, and Casey Clemens, chrome. Nate Pearson refractor, Ariel Jurado refractor. Ricky Henderson, draft history insert. Kilmay, Allard, and Kirtley Crones, and that'll do it for the break. Christian Patch paper. Alright. So I'm going to do a giveaway tonight. I'm going to give away a Nathan Kirby chrome auto. Nathan Kirby chrome auto. Alright. So I'm going to do this. Let's see. I got the list of teams here, so I'm going to do this a little bit differently. I'm going to make it all fun. I'm going to randomize the list three times, and there are, I think, 19 teams or something like that that were sold through eBay, and then I'm going to roll this die. It's a 20-sided die. And whatever numbers comes up on here, that's the number that's going to get the card. So, best of luck. It's not necessarily who's on top. But, alright, I'm going to show you the screen, kind of. On Ustream, you can see it. We're going to go once, twice,
there's 17 teams that were sold through eBay. So 30 times. If it's an 18, 19, or 20, we'll roll it again. So that's our list right there. So we're going to roll the die. If it's 18, 19, or 20, we're rolling again. And of course, it's a 20. So we're going to roll it again. And we got 15. Number 15. Oh, no, that is 15. That's the top right there. So, number 15 is the Los Angeles Angels. The LA Angels are getting a Nathan Kirby Chrome Auto. Congratulations to the Angels spot. So, give me a second to sort real quick, and I'll do a recap. And then I will post the full video from Ustream to YouTube, as well as the recap, so that you guys can watch the entire thing if you so please. This will go to the Angels. Here, save this video.